of more than the 54 votes needed to convict her and end 13 years of left-wing rule by her workers' party. Brazil's first female president is charged with manipulating government accounts to hide Brazil's growing deficit in the run-up to her re-election in 2014. Rousseff has denied any wrongdoing and has refused to resign, leading to huge political crisis in Latin America's largest nation.